Third quarter, it's Corey Stewart burying the three for the Colonels. He had 24 tonight, Henderson County up by 10. Here's the big guy for day school, Noah Hoopman, doing work, the little jump hook. He had 24 tonight. Day school down 40-28. More Henderson County, Edmund Brooks with the steal. And he goes all the way in for the bucket. Henderson County, the winner tonight. Final score, and this one a 58-52.